We have those gringos exactly where we want them.
Generalissimo, you're not planning to take on the entire Yankee army.
You don't expect me to answer a stupid question like that.
Prepare the artillery!
Thank you. You want some more?
Andale, andale! This will teach those gringos to cross the Rio Grande.
No uniform. He must be a spy. Bring him to me.
Take him to the river and shoot him like a dog.
No, no, no! I'm not a spy! I'm a businessman! Please! I was just trying to get across the river! Please! I have gold! Lots of gold!
Haha, you lied to save your pathetic
no,
life!
No! It's true! It's true! I have gold!
Bring him to me!
It's lots of gold. More gold than you've ever seen. A gold mine. And it's just over the border in the territory. If you spare my life, I can give you half.
Huh. Why shouldn't I take all of it?
'Cause you don't know where it is.
You better speak fast. We need some privacy. Now tell me more about this gold mine.
Truth be told, there is one little problem. I only own half the claim. My partner Nate owns the other half.
And what if I kill your partner?
Then that would make us partners.
Partner.
Where would I find this Diego?
He rides through the territory to deliver gold to the governor once a week. He rests his horses at Devil's Fork. It won't be easy. That wagon is like a fortress on wheels. The charges are dropped. If you reckon you can bring him in, dead or... Well, dead'll do.